What up, everybody? It is Dummy Tech Talks all over again.
Happy St. Patrick's Day!
Yes, woo! Yes. So, yeah, we are dressed for the occasion.
Of course.
As you can see. We, on, I don't really know if it's really related to this day, but it kind of is, because it's drinking. So, we have bottle cap openers of,
different varieties.
You see how big the box is, so we're kind of excited to see what's in it. I don't know what's in it.
I don't remember what I bought. I could look at the order, but I didn't, so... I know one is going to be pretty cool.
Oh, I like that. I like that. And we have some others, just some, like, over-counter stuff that came with the bar and other ones and stuff. And then, when we open them, we have little things we're going
to
be terrible at. To show you how bad we are good... not at this, so... So we're gonna try it.
Yeah.
All right. Well, we ready?
I'm ready.
Let's do it. All right. Opener.
Let's get in this thing.
Let's see what we got.
Oh, duct tape. Yeah. Sorry. Right at you.
There's a one-eyed Willy here. Don't be a dummy. Cut your buddies.
We got air.
Oh, love it. China air.
So,
whoa.
The first one, what is this? It's a 6-in-1, oh, it's a jar opener with a bottle opener on it. Maybe we don't need to do this one. We can try it.
It's got a bottle opener on it. I mean, it's very basic. So,
let's take a look at it. We'll grab one out here afterwards.
Looks like it's gonna work. Zip ties, because this world loves zip ties. And we... don't like them. I don't really have anything to cut it with.
I might grab with scissors.
Of course, it is one piece of metal. So
it's kind of right?
Now we can cut. Thank you, assistant.
You're welcome.
Ah, see? Scissors did it.
Boom.
So, it's definitely a jar opener.
5-in-1 deckle and...
Hide?
I think I'm reading a different language.
That would make more sense.
Yeah.
So, you want to do the honors of this one? This is very basic, everyone. It is, it's just a pry.
I wonder... So, wow.
Tiny jar?
They can open up little tiny jars.
Good Never enough. My wife's seen a jar that tiny.
And now we have one. how about just a regular old Corona?
Oh, by the way, we are not sponsored by any of these beer manufacturers, so super don't judge us.
Yeah, at all.
And we tried to
that
get
was super easy.
We tried to get beer bottles that have no twist tops, which are only what, two type, three maybe?
There's not a ton. Yeah, the variety isn't huge. Plus, we're not gonna drink all of those because.
At least not at once.
Yeah. Also, I just realized, this is a bottle opener. This can be used to open the pop tops on a can, so you don't stick your finger down
in
there.
Oh, well.
Or maybe go that way. I don't know.
I've never...
And I don't have any idea what this is for.
Huh. Cork?
I don't know. I mean, you wouldn't be able to open a bottle of wine with it, but... It's like...
How do you feel with quality on it?
It's cheap. It's plastic. Honestly, like,
I can hear it.
Like, it rattles. I mean, it does its job, but it ain't gonna last forever.
And the fact that it doesn't have any anything along the edge here as a backbone, it's just hollow plastic. I don't have high hopes for that.
It will not last that long, especially if it's in the sun for a little while or anything. Well, let's see what I can do with this.
Oh, it's a... Oh, it is magnetic. Okay, making sure.
Woo!
Didn't have an aluminum Assist. Can top here.
Yeah, right? Alright, well, reach in here and grab something different.
Grab the black box, because I don't know what that is.
You might want to make a disclaimer that y'all are both 21.
Oh, yeah, we're actually both over 30, so.
Yeah,
we're good.
That's a lot. I'm going to tell them our exact age.
I have
a Mighty Hammer Opener 3 Plus.
Oh, the Thor just, thing.
Oh, it is a Thor.
Yeah, the Mjolnir.
Okay, well, I'm kind of digging this one.
I remember seeing that. I was like, I have to get that.
Yeah, why wouldn't?
Right?
I mean...
We already have the toolkit, which, by the way, if you haven't seen it, check out that video.
Yeah, dude. pretty cool. We use it.
Yeah.
Still use it.
It's today.
Sit in the living room
on the coffee table.
Oh, this is cool, dude. Not gonna lie, this makes me a little happy. Oh, and it's you. I'll just shut up. Yeah, dude. That's cool, man. Whosoever holds this hammer, if be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Which one do you want? Yeah.
I'm gonna do the hiney. I'm gonna make some napkins. Oh wait.
We have.
Got this right here.
Paper towels. Okay. Oh, perfect.
Yep. So it's right here. The bottle tap opener. Bottle cap. Man.
Words are hard today.
This is the hard thing. Yep. So it looks like you just do it just like this. And I like that.
That was really easy.
Where's the button at?
Yeah, that was easy.
Dude, that's kind of cool. I freaking like that. Bottle opener. Okay, made in China.
Yeah, well, there you go. Yeah.
Yeah, that's awesome.
It is very cheap, but it is really cool.
It is just like a thing. Let me make sure this tastes good, too.
Yeah, here.
Yeah, it tastes like pumpkin. My turn?
I feel like I'm on a beach in Mexico.
That's cool. I like that one.
Heck yeah.
Oh, terrible shots.
We got it. Try this again. Or you want me to just put it in there?
Try that thing again.
Let me move this.
Not good at this. Yeah, next. Yeah, whatever. Two out of three is I failed.
All right. So, we'll grab another one.
Do it.
What?
Two?
This is two.
Oh, it's a team effort. Yeah. I don't like that.
We may need another beer or two. Okay.
You want to put the cap back on? Our old ones?
Yeah, just.
Let me get one.
Yeah.
I wonder if they're the same. Think they're the same?
They've got to be, right?
I mean, you ordered it.
I ordered it a while back.
Let's find out.
I think I know what this is. Oh, yeah. This is like a universal one.
Wow.
It does like everything.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so a black and a gray one.
For use on soda, beer, and all metal capped bottles.
So.
Yeah, you literally just push down on this, and it just plink, pulls it off.
Like this side?
No, the other side.
This side?
I'm not sure what the top part's for. Yeah, you just push down on it, and it just...
I'm not gonna lie. I don't know how much I trust this cork of this cork screw.
This side, I think, you can unscrew it with. Here, I'll unscrew the shandy things. I know that's a screw. And then you can use the other one to open that. And yeah, there's a corkscrew in there. That's a little tiny corkscrew. I agree. I don't know how you even open it.
Instructions.
Yeah, you do that.
Yep. You just... Let's see it. Let me see.
Yeah. I'm going to...
have a feeling.
So, this is the side that has the ridges.
I'm going to let him do his first.
All right. Yeah, the ridges. There's nothing
twist
here.
It.
Yeah, you just... I'm assuming... Oh, nope.
Oh,
definitely
no.
Definitely not made for this.
What?
Don't have any idea what this is for, then.
Okay. On three.
Oh.
At the same time. One, two, three.
Look at that. Oh, it's magnet.
Mine didn't stick.
That's cool. Well, that was easy.
That might be because mine was twist.
That was easy, but I feel like you're going to make
a
mess.
Is there a magnet on it? I don't think mine has a magnet.
No way.
You're sticking.
Magic, man.
This side.
Yeah, it should have one right there.
Oh, there it is.
It's very, very... Very weak.
Yeah, no kidding.
Man. But that worked though. So.
Oh yeah, there you go.
There's another one. Those are kind of cool.
Yeah. I did not think there was two. And I also thought it would be a lot bigger.
Yeah.
To be honest. Oh, I hit the other bottle cap.
I'm terrible. Terrible at that. I'm also right-handed and it's at my left. There's still ice in there.
Yeah.
I guess we both did the last one, but you kind of did it. So yeah, I got this one.
You got it.
And this is your typical keychain one with all the colors. And it's,
oh, wow.
I guess aluminum, I'm assuming?
I would imagine so.
Not a toy, by the way. Do not swallow. This plastic bag is not a toy. Oh, so just the bag's not a toy.
Yeah,
these are.
You can play with those.
And you got six of them, and they're just pretty basic. Let's see how basic does. I like orange. I like orange. It's just a little hook and pop. Yep, that was easy.
Super easy. And the other side is a pop top opener.
Wow, terrible at this. You think I'd get it by now?
That's all good. We don't really do much of that anyway.
No.
I mean, you can't, if it ain't broke, right?
Yeah, that's exactly. Just,
that's a tried and true old thing.
And they're always going to be there, and I'm sure they have another use for something somewhere. Oh yeah, look, the top for the...
Yeah, for a can?
Yep. So, boom, look at that. Alright, next.
Alright, there's still, this is the last one. How do you pronounce that?
Yunxin.
It's a multifunctional bottle opener.
Hmm.
Oh, look at that.
Wow.
Opens water bottles.
We'll have to show you if you guys can see.
Yeah, we'll do a put a picture in there. Okay, well, nothing to it but to do it.
That's right.
This feels good. Feel that. It feels good.
Wow.
It does. It's like all metal.
Wow.
It's got like a plastic insert, but.
Oh, hey. And I think cans.
Yeah, look.
Hey.
Cans.
Cans.
Bottles.
Oh, and jars.
Jars. Two liter, like.
Oh, yeah.
Sodas.
Because those are very difficult.
So this is just an everything thing. Wow. All right. Well.
So husbands hide that from your wives when they're mad at you.
Yeah, right.
Opening the jar.
Yeah, right. There you go. So for a bottle, this little part right here just flips in there, and then you just like that, and it has a magnet.
Wow.
Well, then I dropped it.
I have a feeling like most of these have magnets on for some weird reason.
Picked it up with the magnet.
And there you go. That's why. Alright, now you're just showing off, okay?
I can drop it even when it sticks to it, man. I tell you what.
And last one over there.
Alright, yep. And we have one that my brother just actually let us try. This is from Wojtek Weaponry. It is a small business out of Manchester. And
it shoots the bottle cap off for you.
It's like an AR, it's an AR grip with a bottle opener in there. So
that's kind of cool.
I'm gonna let you do it.
And this is a very sturdy bottle opener.
Yeah, it's like machined.
Yeah, it's machined. It's definitely not stamped or anything.
His business card, like information, is also a bottle opener.
That is, this is freaking awesome, actually.
We will.
Yeah, it's a grip. It is a dang grip.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's a.
And it feels good.
And we'll put a link to his information in the description. If you want to check them out.
Ready? Pow! So, yeah. Easy peasy, man. I expect the axe to take the thing off and put it back on my gun. Go! Well, that's kind of neat. Now we have all these open bottles that we're going to have to get rid of. I don't think we'll have an issue there.
Jesse, on what day it is. At least the Heinekens are in green bottles.
That's true. That's why I chose them.
That was a good idea.
So, last one for the video. Oh!
Oh, you hit it though.
I hit it though. That's all that matters.
Yeah, we're going to clean up some bottle caps and figure out how to drink beer.
Yeah. So, if you like that video, give us that thumbs up.
Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell so you know when we release new content.
And don't forget, you got to share. It's the only way we get anywhere.
Heck yeah.
So, see y'all next time.